Hello YouTube, welcome back. Honestly, this is Oscar Moon, and we're playing Code Vein, so... we got a new map to the depth, Cliffs of Rust. Don't be overeager. Come back so, I'm going to do this and see what is what. I found this, I think, by the car garage? The parking garage? So it's early game, and I don't know if that's, I mean, you know the guy by the parking garage that you can talk to, and he actually game at this.
Okay, let's get going. Lost her. Bring it any time.
Whoa. I see you shoot. That was easy. Alright, I'm gonna have to switch controller. 1 second. Here we are. Let's see.
Look, enemy down there.
Seems fairly easy, doesn't it?
I see something.
Right.
You have to take whatever you. I think we can put that to good use.
Clips of Rust Key, Queen Iron, Lust. RV Mastery. Cool.
Oh. Ah. Appreciate it. This is the real thing.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Is that, I guess?
Right, she died as well. All right. Sucker. Yeah, this is really easy, man. Feel like we're gonna be able to do this in like no time at all.
That didn't take too much effort.
All right, let's see what we have here.
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
Broadsword alleviation. Huh.
Prepare now, so you don't regret it later.
No.
You aren't too hard to work with. Pick up something we can use?
Yeah, maybe later.
What's waiting through here? Locked up tight.
Three? Come on.
Leave it to me.
The key. Tomato Odin sandwich. Okay. No trouble. Only one more to go. And then the big guy. Whatever that might be.
Big help.
Is it though?
I always look forward to this. You have to take whatever you can use.
Zweihander intensification. Strength B, B plus. Oh, damn.
Partnering up with you is working out pretty well. Threat spotted.
Alright, we got all the keys, right? I'm just gonna have a quick look here.
big help.
Got it. I knew it.
Pick up something we can use?
Yeah. Something. Now, let's see what we get from the big guy.
This place is nice and open.
Yeah, but we've been here, dude. And I wouldn't really call it nice, but yeah, sure, open, okay. Well, okay then, let's go open the door.
Oh, it's open.
Yep.
Swagger.
Whoa.
Ah, I appreciate it.
Gotcha. Woo! Queen Steel, awake MJ. Nice. And I guess we're done here.
It's hard to think what I'd do without you.
Strength, dexterity up. OMJ 12. An enhanced version of Blade Dance increases attack power when you dodge enemy attacks. One-handed sword mastery. This is what I want. MJ 2 and 12.
We should probably move.
Hmm. Alright,
I'm glad to see this.
So... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna... Let's make this a short one. I'm gonna wrap things up here, and I'll be back with a new episode. So, thank you very much for watching this, guys. Please leave a comment, subscribe, or a thumbs up. I'm Oscar Moon, and as always, I'm out.